This is the prisoner anchored sit-up. With your feet raised underneath two heavy dumbbells, you're going to interlock your fingers behind your head before lowering your lower back to touch the floor while keeping your shoulders high and then sitting up to your tall position. Throughout this movement, we want to remain as strict as possible, so don't allow the upper back to relax onto the floor at any point. This is the prisoner anchored sit-up.